Welcome to part 2 of the data panel tutorial video series. In this video, we will demonstrate how to manage and view data in the narrative, KBase's primary user interface. On the data panel, there are several buttons to help filter and manage the data in your narrative. The magnifying glass button allows you to search for data in the data panel. We can type some text to search for data that has this text in their names. The list is now filtered to the data containing the search text. When we delete the search, you can see the full list reappears. Pressing the sort button changes the order of the list results. We can sort the data by date created, name, or type of data in ascending or descending order. The data can also be filtered by type. Now that we know how to manage data, let's view it in more detail. Look at this genome. The top line has the name of the data and the version. The second line tells the type of data. A genome will also display the scientific name of the organism. The third line shows when this version of the data was modified in your narrative. By clicking the three dots to the right of the data, more details and options become available. These buttons let you see more information and manage the data. The trash can button deletes the data from your narrative. The letter button allows you to rename the data in your narrative. The button with the downward arrow is for downloading this data. Different types of data have different download options. Currently, genomes can be downloaded as a GenBank file or as a JSON file. JSON is a raw format used by KBase to encode data objects. This button shows the provenance of the data. Clicking it opens a new window showing the data and apps used to create this piece of data. The clock button allows you to see older versions of the data in case you want to revert it to an earlier version. The binoculars button pulls up a landing page for the data. This will launch a new window with information about the genome. The last two buttons filter the apps to show only apps that create this type of data or that use this type of data as input. Below these buttons is some information about the data. This will vary depending on the type of data. If you click on the name of the data, it will add a cell to your narrative showing more information. In this case, the viewer provides information about the genome, including its sequence and annotations. Click the tabs at the top of the viewer for more details about the contigs and genes for this genome. You have now seen how to manage and view data in your narrative. Subscribe to the channel for more KBase tutorial videos.